Hello everyone, Deus Ex Machina here for Deus Ex Machina Games, and we're back with more Saints Row 4. Let's continue. You didn't miss much. We crashed, and so on and so forth.
Where to now?
Doesn't matter, the Zin just found us.
Kinsey, get us out of here.
On it.
Ooh, is that a killing floor? Merry Christmas to me.
Uh-oh. What do you mean, uh-oh?
Boss, the game is on.
It started by itself. I can't shut it down.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a very special episode of Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax!
Bring on the Mancat.
The floor is active and the doors are locked. Nobody gets out.
Including us.
Until, that is, the contestants rack up enough points to fill the Murdometer.
Shit, I'm down. Let's do this!
I love meeting new people.
Die, you little bastards. Die. Die. Fuck it. What the hell was that?
Look at all the contestants today!
And all new targets as well. The Zin Empire have taken it upon themselves to face the challengers. Truly, a bold move on their part.
You're not kidding. The Zin are the fiercest opponents in the universe, Bobby.
They should be a tough fight for the Saints.
Yes, indeed.
The Zin are falling before the might of these contestants.
They sure are. Look at how they're mowing down the opposition.
Goes to show you how much having a team behind you can really come in handy.
I wish we had a team behind us.
What we have is the love and support of Zinyak. What else could we possibly need?
Bullshit.
Nothing at all, Bobby. Nothing at all.
They don't have the love and support of Zinyak. Oh, and by the way, if you are playing this, do not shoot the panda. And die!
I love action.
Yeah, do not shoot the panda. I know, I just did, just to see what would happen, but,
just a little bit longer.
Come on. Oh, the kitty cat popped up. Little tiger thing, whatever.
Bobby, look! Professor Genki has entered the arena!
It's always a special occasion when the professor takes the stage. Let's watch the master at work.
That's Genki, huh? Yeah, he looks crazy.
That fucking cat isn't walking out of here alive.
Boss, he's kind of helping us.
Not walking out of here alive.
Good shot by the contestant. Genki's sure gonna feel that one.
It takes a particularly skilled player to take on Professor Genki.
Especially after facing the considerable might of the Zin Empire.
Of which we are required to extol the virtues.
Is Genki throwing crap at us? Well, I will take that as a resounding yes. Well, not a resounding yes, but yeah. Ow! I done shot myself.
It wasn't much of a fight.
Looks like you ain't going nowhere, Genki. Ooh. Yeah, how you like them apples, man? Cat, what the fuck? Where'd he go? Where the fuck did Genki go? There you are, you cowardly putty cat.
And there you have it, folks. Genki is down.
Down, but never out, Zach.
So true, Bobby. So true.
Is that all?
Looks like it. Oh my gosh.
Kinsey?
Let's get to the prize room.
That was fun.
They got...
Oh, sorry, I cut Johnny off. Oop.
So where to?
You know, I generally don't like getting involved in these things, but this is really exciting.
Welcome to the wacky world of murder. What do we do next?
Ben's plan was to overload the simulation. We can still do that, but not if the Zin know our every move.
You can make us stealthy again, right?
Yes, but I need to get back to the ship so I can find a way to cut them off. Once that's done, it's just a matter of finding the weakest point in the simulation.
Okay, then. Let's head home. I'm still the best.
Maybe I should have turned off cheats. We're not moving anywhere. How come we're not moving anywhere? Oh, that's why.
Oh, next time hit an old woman.
Do y'all hear that distortion effect? Oh, she's got a nice ass, even in those little booty shorts. No one judge me. I know I'm being judged, but none of you judge me. Tank, kill it! We're not moving. Why are we not moving?
I'm always on when it counts. Did you want me to drive?
Hey, player. Pierce and I are pulling out of the simulation. Meet you back on the ship.
I was talking to King earlier and that conversation cut out too. Any idea what's causing that?
Sleeping so we get picked up by Zin yet.
Too bad for them, we're awake.
What's the plan?
I'm gonna check on Kinsey. You're gonna secure the doors. Kinsey. We're not leaving you behind.
You ready? Because we got visitors.
Oh, shit. Don't fire until you see the white of their eyes.
Chipped a nail.
Let's clear out the lower decks.
We have to hold the room.
Fuck that. I'm not waiting for them to come to me. Yep, you still got it.
Stupid bastards.
Target scan.
Oh, what the fuck? Ow. He pimp smacked me. He pimp smacked me. Hell no. Hell no.
Damage will not be tolerated. Acquire target. Damage
damn it.
Come on, boy, come on. You need anything? I'm your girl.
Almost beats dancing.
Huh. All right, where are we doing now? What are we doing?
What the hell?
We're moving. Why are we moving? Let's get to the bridge.
Oh.
Shit, are we driving into the sun?
Okay, let's check some computer thing.
No need. I have already analyzed our situation.
Shit, I forgot Mr. Deus Ex Machina was even on the ship.
A Zin transport has attached itself and is dragging us toward what I assume is certain doom.
So how do we stop the certain doom part?
If I were you, I would deal with the strange heat signature by the cargo bay first.
Cargo bay? Fuck.
Let's go!
My sentiments exactly. Damn. Come here, Meat Shields. Come here.
Show off.
Yep, you still got it.
No! Get off me!
Shandy!
You motherfucker! Oh crap,
is
I can't-
Is okay?
Everyone's fine. The Zin grabbed me and-
Hey, Sid said something about heat signatures?
One of them put a device on the wall. I'm not sure what it is.
We got bombs over here.
Bombs?
Yeah, and they're set to blow. You thinking what I'm thinking?
No hacking, no stealth, just explosions.
You got a specific thing you want to blow up, or just shit in general?
Kinsey, what's the weakest point on the Zin ship?
Yo, boss, Kinsey's...
Fuck, I...
Look, we'll just find the biggest, glowingest thing on the ship and stick the bombs to that.
These Zins sure do make a good argument for murdering them.
When I'm through with Zinyak, he's gonna be begging for me to kill him.
Take your time, huh? That sounds like a plan.
I get the chance, I'm gonna rip Zinyak's goddamn head off.
Yo, where do you think the Zin have Kinsey?
I don't know, but when I find Matt and Asha, I'm gonna beat that information out of him.
She is true to her word. She will rip Zinyak's bloody head off. And that is a fact.
Looks like company.
Fuck it. Fuck it.
Well, you think I can't take it? Well, look who's here.
Yo, we got some alien gun over here.
Hell of a welcome back, huh, Johnny?
Fuck, you were thinking I wanted to go to Hawaii or something? I live for this shit.
Good fight.
Just remember who taught you that.
Come on, you little bastards. Oh, shit. Oh, well, that hits them. Yay. Johnny, you deal with that. I'll deal with this dumbass. Is your situation different? I bet it's not. Tell me in the comments below, do y'all know if Dishonored 2 is like a New Game Plus sort of thing?
Red cylinder.
Big and glowy. Looks perfect.
I love action.
Shut up. All of you, keel over and die. You know, you have insulted me just by existing.
Here you go. I need to find something that looks important.
Something big and glowy. Haha, can't get close to me now, can you, you little bastard? Oh. Shit, that's Johnny. Shit. Ah, there's so much red. Ah! I can't see shit. Shut up. Damn it, you blow off his legs!
This is my town.
I'll let you have that one.
Do they just keep respawning?
This looks important. Let's blow this up. The fuck was that?
Yo, these bombs are hotter than we thought. Let's get the fuck out of here.
The fuck out of my way, I am more important, and I don't want to die. Shake that firm little ass.
Yo, quit fucking around and get in here.
That wasn't much of a fight.
Go.
Wasn't a bad fuck you to Zinyak. Let's get out of here and find Kinsey.
God damn it!
What happened?
MI6 fucked us.
I knew it! Asha had it out for me since jump. She talked shit in Pakistan. She sucker punched me.
Can't believe Miller had me fooled. To think I actually apologized. He's probably been working this angle for a while. Hell, he might have even been the one who tipped off Zinyak about Johnny.
They said that the lowest circle of hell was reserved for betrayers. But it's important to remember that it's the storyteller who decides who the hero is, not morality. But while philosophers will spend years debating the ethics of the Kinsey Gambit, the Saints had a less charitable view.
Keith David is a dead man.
Amen to that, sister. Get the Genki car. Cool. Ah, no, not that. Heh, that's funny. The doors didn't close. That's a glitch. What the hell am I doing? Okay, this is a main mission, isn't it? Talk to Matt Miller.
If it's not too much trouble, I need to better familiarize myself with how the simulation works. I figure if I watch the changes to the code take place when you do a few different tasks for me, I should get a stronger grasp on the workings of Zin programming.
Fine, but I better get something out of this.
Okay, now we have to go back into the simulation. Okay. Don't know what that was all about. Is it? Well, that was cool how I ran along the railing. That was pretty cool.
Firsthand what this war with the Zen has cost us. How many more need to die before we realize that the time has come for us to put aside our pride and focus not on division, but unity? Does Zinyak have a strong personality? Absolutely. But then again, so did the previous president. And you know what? When I look at the two of them, I see more similarities than differences. Both have proven leadership experience. Both maintain their composure in high-pressure situations. Both have a love of Jane Austen. But most importantly, both of them will not stop until they get what they want. For this war to end, we need to stop rattling sabers and realize that victory doesn't come from annihilating an enemy, but by making an enemy your friend. All of us are heroes in our own stories. The time has come for us to grow up and have perspective. Earth will have its salvation, but it will come on the back of humility, not violence.
Cute speech. Where's the part where you talk about selling out humanity?
Humanity? Does that mean the nine of us? Earth is gone because you provoked a madman.
I trusted you, Keith.
And I trusted you. The country trusted you. And look where that led us.
So what, you're putting your faith in Zinyak? Giving up your free will to be ruler of some bullshit daydream?
You don't get it. Zinyak said he can restore Earth. All I have to do is kill you.
He's lying to you.
Maybe. But there's billions of lives at stake. If he's telling the truth, what's one life for the greater good?
You sound just like Julius.
He was right.
Little bastard.
These guys suck.
Yeah, is your situation different? Huh? Once this is up, it's up.
Protection.
Well then, that was- Ow! Easier than I had originally anticipated. Who did that? Did you do that? You did that. You little son of a bitch. Ow. Little shit.
Keith! Keith, stop! Come on, the fucking rolling guys indoors?
They can bend the simulation to their whim. They-
Shut the fuck up, Matt. Good fight.
Oh, nice going. You lobbed a grenade at yourself. Great. Stupid bastards. Right then. Let's do this.
We had a deal, my friend. Now what am I supposed to do with a naughty little boy like you? Ah. Enjoy your requiem, Mr. Day.
Matt, do you have a line on Keith? Miller, are you there?
This is off to a great start.
Am I going the right way? I would assume yes, but... Yeah, I am. Alright.
Gotta snap out of it! Snap out of it! Oh! Look, you crazy mother! Hey! Stay away from me! Keith, you know better! I'm telling you, you dumb son of a bitch! I'm trying to save your life!
You couldn't even save your own.
Keith! Listen to me! I'm giving you a choice.
Get away from me!
Let him go! They have him bad. Hey, I'm Roddy. Roddy Piper.
Hey, I'm the President of the United States.
Sure. Why not? Well, Prez, we got visitors.
Still think I'm just a pretty face?
That's Duck, Rodney.
The boss is back.
What's wrong with Keith?
He's going crazy. He thinks we're all out to kill him.
Hope he still remembers where Kinsey is.
Yeah, we can only hope.
I'm gonna blow you!
What is this place?
A television broadcasting tower.
What the hell's he gonna do with a broadcast tower?
He's a crazy man with a microphone. What do you think he's gonna do?
Ladies and gentlemen of America, the threat is right in front of us. An alien presence has taken over your friends and family. It's everyone you know, everyone you see. Nobody can be trusted, least of all, the leadership of this country.
Crazy bastard. Yeah, there's probably a door. Awkward. Where's the door? First of all, where's the damn objective? I don't remember. Yep, blind as damn bat.
He's headed for the roof!
I think this quest is glitched. Maybe not. Because Keith is still standing right there. He hadn't moved. Okay, I guess we're moving then.
Always feels good to kick ass.
Go nuts. Up the stairs. Oh, what the fu- Oh, okay. Kinda scared me there for a moment. Like, oh, what the hell? Hold the gun, shoot!
Soon, the whole world will know the truth.
The satellite's what's controlling Keith. You take care of it, I'll handle him.
I'll take out the CIDs.
The what?
Forget it, just stop Keith.
Damn it.
Almost beats dancing.
You did it! The shield's down!
Oh yeah! Stop! Ruin my damn moment, will ya? Bunch of bloody killjoys. Suck it! Need to destroy the aliens.
didn't fight worth shit.
Oh, shit. I'm not gonna be able to do it like that. No. Not gonna be possible. Not without taking a crap ton of damage. And dying. Who the fuck is shooting at me? You! Okay then, now let's deal with this thing here. You wanna shoot me again and see what happens? Shoot me, go ahead, shoot me again. Oh yeah. Ha, shot me at the last second.
The satellite's down. Did it work?
No, the brainwashing is too ingrained. I'll have to beat it out of them. If you wanna know where your friend is, now's the time to ask.
Where is Kinsey, Keith? Where did Zinyak put Kinsey?
Oh, shit.
Tell me, Keith!
She's in...
Pleasantville. Spoilers.
You have some unresolved issues.
You don't know what happened, kid. Now come on, we've got to save Kinsey.
Wish we could call Roddy for help.
No one calls Roddy for help. He shows up where he's needed most. Let's go.
He lives. Super homie Keith David. Yeah, that basically says, yeah, don't pay attention to what Keith said. You can summon him whenever you damn well please. In the simulation. what time is it? Oh, we only got a minute. Wow. Shit. Okay. You know what? We're just gonna stop it here. Alright. Alright, everyone, this is going to be Deus Ex Machina for Deus Ex. Hold on. It's going to be. Hold on. It's going to be Deus Ex Machina for Deus Ex Machina Games. Signing off. See ya.